Hi everybody, my name is Kim, or you can call me a backyard mechanic. Today I'm going to show you guys how to change a carbon air filter on a 2017 Toyota Tacoma. Here you go, let's start it. We remove the glow bulb. Let me show you guys. See all the stuff in here? See the cover here? Just twist up and pull it. Pull it out. You see the covers here? Rest up. Pull it out. There's a filter in. There's a filter in there. Just pull the filters out. You see how dirty it is? Bad. And get a new one from O'Reilly. Just put it back on, but don't make sure you see the sign in here. Okay, air flow. So put it back in. And put the cover back on. And put the cover back on. Last one. Last one. Here you go, it's all set. Thank you for watching.